It all began as an ordinary day in September. An ordinary day.
September 28th, daylight. The monsters have overtaken the city. Somehow, I'm still alive. Okay, we gotta get out of here.
What? What do you think you're talking about? I just lost my daughter out there! How dare you tell me to go back outside!
I'm sorry about your mom, but there isn't gonna be any rescue. We have to get out of here.
No!
Trained for this kind of situation. What could they do? Listen, he's coming for us. We're both gonna die.
what are you saying?
You'll see. He's after STARS members. There's no escape.
Come on. What's that?
Calm down, lady. I'm no zombie. My name's Carlos, Corporal of Umbrella's Biohazard Countermeasure Force. What's your name?
Joe, did you just say you belong to Umbrella's army? Over here.
Are you crazy? You could have barbecued both of us.
How did a girl like you manage to survive?
Hey, I'm no ordinary civilian. I'm a member of
Stars.
Stars? You mean the RPD Special Force Team?
So Jill, did you decide to help us out? It looks like we're the only ones who survived. We should work together. Jill, put this on.
Thank you. Thank you.
had no choice. He was about to turn into a zombie.
stars. Stars.
It looks like we're ready to go. Here, take this.
Okay. Nikolai won't be joining us.
I understand. I'll operate the cable car. Let's go.
Get out of the cable car, now! Get out of here! Hurry!
Stars.
No! The brakes are out! Here's a gift for you.
Thank you. Jill. Please, wake up! Jill! Jill!
October 1st, night. I woke up to the sound of falling rain. I can't believe I'm still alive.
Appears to be a slight fracture in his right arm just below the elbow. However,
thank you. Thank you. I'm quite impressed you've managed to stay alive up until now.
And you seem to be doing a pretty good job of looking out for yourself. How about helping out?
Still wandering around. I made certain none of the other supervisors survived. Since I'll be the only one who knows what really happened, I'll have more bargaining power when it comes to discussing my bonus.
Evacuate immediately. Warning.
Checking system. Checking battery. Warning, there is not enough power to activate the system. Battery connected.
And the Federal Council have passed judgment over the civilians of Raccoon City. The President and Federal Council have ruled that the Backless Terminate operation is the best course of action for this extreme situation and have since executed. Based on that fact, Raccoon City has been literally wiped off the map. Current reports have the death toll surpassing the 100,000 mark. Our hearts go out to those poor civilians of Raccoon City.